what does a game like this do for you guys, getting to play with so much of your bench?
Well, what we're trying to do, which is a work in progress, is work on our chemistry. Knowing the execution part of the game offensively, you know, being where you're supposed to be at, and knowing who we want to play through, you know, who we need to get the ball to when we need a basket. That's going to be very key for that second unit. Defensively, we just got to continue to play hard and play together.